איזה משאבים נעלמים בדיוק? איפה? איפה הם? יש יותר נפט היום משהיה לפני 50 שנה, לפני 100 שנה, לפני 10 שנים. תסתכלו על ה-oil reserves, known oil reserves today, are much higher than at any point in human history. Peak oil, where we won't have any more oil, always is, next year we're going to have peak oil, next year, and then there's always more and more and more oil. There's a famous bet between Ehrlich, I mean, just look at the numbers, between Ehrlich and Julian Simon, about whether there would be more resources, I think it was the end of the 1880s, the 1890s, 1980s, and at the beginning, over a 10-year period. And of course there were more of everything, because we have, for example, we have fracking. Fracking has discovered massive quantities of oil that we didn't know existed. The only resource, the only natural resources that is in short supply, that is limited in any way, is human imagination and human brains. You know, if we run out of some material on planet Earth, we will find a substitute. If we run out of the substitute, we will go mine asteroids. I mean, the limited imagination, if you look at commodity prices, supply and demand, prices of commodities generally over time go down. Why? Because the supply goes up. Supply continuously goes up because there's more and more. This ball, which is the United, which is Earth, has almost, in terms of our lifetime, has basically infinite numbers of resources for it to, for us to extract and to use if we need them. So there's no such thing as limited resource. And there's a wonderful book by Julian Simon, who's a great economist who died a few years ago, called The Ultimate Resource. The Ultimate Resource by Julian Simon. And he explains all this in detail. So it's every decade, there's a millennial cult. You know what millennial cults are? The world is going to end tomorrow. Every generation, and the older you get, the more you realize this, every generation believes that it is so important that it is actually going to end the world. And this has been going on for hundreds and thousands of years. And I remember when overpopulation was going to kill us. I remember when global cooling was going to kill us. When DDT was going to kill us. When all these things. And yet life expectancy keeps getting longer. Quality of life keeps getting better. The air seems to keep getting cleaner. And life seems generally to be better constantly. So stop worrying, you young people. Get a life. Go enjoy yourselves. Have a good time. Life is amazing right now on planet Earth. Whether whatever you think about capitalism or social democracy, life is pretty amazing right now on this planet. Yeah, we'll end it there.